Virgil Kane is the name, and I served on the Danville train till Stoneman's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we was hungry, just barely alive. By May the 10th, Richmond had fell. The time I remember oh so well, the night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went na 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 na. My wife in Tennessee, when one day she called to me, said, Virgil, quick, come see. Well, there goes Robert E. Lee. Now, I don't mind chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good. You take what you need, you leave the rest, but they should never. He was just 18, proud and brave, when a Yankee laid him in his grave. I swear by the mud below my feet, you can't raise a cane back up when he's in defeat. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night
Thanks. That's Jason Staczek on the piano.